English singer Adele admits she doesn't always get things right, including that time last year when she wore African bantu knots while celebrating London's Notting Hill Carnival during a vacation in Jamaica. In a new interview with British Vogue, the 33-year-old heartbreak queen said she didn't read the room when she attended an outdoor party on the island, wearing a bikini top made out of Jamaican flags, with a shoulder piece, blooming yellow flowers along with bantu knots, a protective style for black hair. She posted the photo on social media with the caption, "Happy what would be Notting Hill Carnival, my beloved London." Evidently, they're dreaming about being at the annual celebration that was cancelled due to COVID. In an unexpected turn of events, however, the image went viral and drew a stream of backlash, many of which accused her of cultural appropriation. At the time, she thought, if you don't go dressed to celebrate Jamaican culture, in so many ways we're so intertwined in that part of London, then it's a little bit like, what are you coming for then? The Hello singer chose to leave the photo up on her page despite the outrage in a way to take responsibility for her mistake, explaining, if I take it down, it's me acting like it never happened, and it did. She further stated that she understood why people felt it was appropriating and claimed to be wearing the hairstyle that is actually to protect Afro hair but instead ruined hers. She then admitted that she had no business wearing that style. Adele's feature on Vogue was the first time speaking with a journalist in 5 years ahead of an oncoming single and a new album. While her comeback is expectedly predisposed to completely disturb the emotional well-being of a billion music fans, on the contrary, the single mom and divorcee is in a different state of mind these days. She said, "I feel this album is about self-destruction, then self-reflection, and then sort of self-redemption. But I feel ready. I want people to hear my side of the story this time." Adele's upcoming album will be her fourth, and already rumors are circulating that she might call it 30. The Grammy winner's albums have all been titled after the age she started working on them, beginning with 19 in 2008, 21 in 2011, and thirdly 2015's 25. The full article can be found in the description box, but don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and ensure you're following us on all socials at DanceAllMag.